Welcome to Electronics Switches Private Limited. We have launched new product height area sensor. This product gives output BCD output and with accuracy of 25 mm. Now in this video we will detect the heights of multiple products with multiple heights, and this area sensor will give a BCD output and indicator will show in the BCD format. As we move this product in between the transmitter and receiver, the beams will get cut, and with respect to that, this indicator will show the number of beams are getting cut in the BCD format. Now we will start with the first product. You can see the display, it will show 1. Now we have increased the height of the product. 2 beams are getting cut and the display will show 2. Similarly for next height product, display will show 3. Normally this height sensors are being used on the conveyor belts to detect the multiple heights of the object, and these objects are being pulled on the opposite side. Similarly, objects with higher height can also be detected with very good accuracy. Now the display is showing 16, that is 16 beams are being cut, but this big height of object is also detected. As this height sensor is giving a BCD output, as we have seen in this video, we can also give RS-485 output which can be given to your PLC. Thank you for watching our video. For more products and updates, log into our website www.electronicswitches.in.